Superstars are in the ring and the bell is rung. It's Tornado Tag Team match time.
Knee to the midsection. And a kick to the back.
Side slam. Nice. She's into the ring again. Nasty stop of the arm.
Step up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
That she knew this ball's continuity match would be tough.
With her stumble back up, probably see.
What are we gonna see here?
Uh-oh. Submission maneuver locked in. This could be it.
Chicken wing.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have, look out. Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
She's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Stop in the arm.
Both wrists captured.
Take down the arm is trapped.
Stand up.
The Koji clutch is in.
Man, just trying to shift her hips. She does. And a right hand, and there's the break.
She is trying to break out of this. Ooh, elbow does the job.
Boom, impact. Caught in a bad position here. Right back. Kick out just before two.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Sit out slam.
No.
Playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
She covers for the pin.
And we have a connection. Has been eliminated. A connection has been eliminated.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Big form.
Driven into the barricade.
Look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy. Russian leg sweep.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Face first. Cover here.